Are you listening? Damn.
They be laying down, then they try to stand up, sit up.
Sit up,
stand up. Welcome back to our channel, beautiful people. How's everyone on this side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway, because it don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know we'll be back here for another reaction video, but before we get to that, I want to please ask my beautiful people, if there is any ads that pop up while y'all are watching our videos, can y'all be so kind as to watch the ads so we can start getting paid and start doing a giveaway to you? Also, we're trying to reach 10,000 beautiful people. So if y'all give us a little helping hand in there, we greatly appreciate each and every one of you. Excuse me. This coronavirus is still going around. It's not killing as many people because they do have the vaccine now. Even though you may take the vaccine, I still need my beautiful people out there to be careful. Wear your mask, wash your hands, and stay the hell away from crowds of people. Last but certainly not least, there's a lot of racism. I don't know why I move. I be telling y'all, it makes me talk. It seems like it makes me get my words out. Anyway, last but certainly not least, there's a lot of racism going around in the world. People not liking someone because of the color of their skin. Police are killing black people. And it just don't make no sense. Let's just all just get along. Stop disliking someone because of the color of their skin. Because when it's all said and done, all of us is a human being. So let's show love and respect. Thank you in advance. Now back to our regular scheduled program. I'll let these beautiful people know what we're here for. Miss Brandy.
So hello, you guys. Hello, 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 and a special hello to you. So what's good? What's shaking? What's grew? What's happening with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the conversation. So here's the conversation. So happy Saturday, you guys. Happy, happy Saturday. We have made it to this good old Saturday, as we usually do. But happy Saturday. And today's video request is brought to you by...
Her, him, or maybe them. Ooh, her, him, or maybe them. One more time now. Her, him, or maybe them. There you have it. There you have it. There you have it. Ooh.
And you guys, I already know what you're doing today, but before we get into that, today's video requester, Mr. Monotone, they said, this is when we did Blackpink, Be Better Have My Money, oh, dance reaction. They said a few other dances you might like with different vibes, and they had a list, so we're going to do some more of this. But today, they just did this one. It's a monthly choreography, number 4, No New Friends and LSD, which is, right. This is just going to be two girls.
Let's get this part started.
So let's enjoy this short little video while we can.
Okay. Yeah, and by the time we get into it, it's gonna be going on.
Oh, it's two different people. I just realized. I mean, I thought the name meant one person.
Oh.
Y'all, mama was right. Once you get into a video, it wanna go off. Like I wanted some dance. I know that was a 1-minute, 2-second video, but I'm pretty sure a lot probably went into that before they filmed it, cause it's like, oh, that's a quick little video. But I'm pretty sure they did a lot of dancing or a lot of practice before trying to get that song together. But I like the dancing. The choreography, one of these days, I'm going to get a choreography down besides for a TikTok one. So yeah, I think both of the girls did a wonderful job. And I liked it. And I liked the studio apartment, mm-hmm, wherever they was at. I love that too. So they did banging job. Mm-hmm. Poor darn short videos. No, I'm excited for that. All right, I'm cool. I'm cool.
I love the scenery too. That was after one. Mm-hmm. First of all, I love the little place that there was that little house, a little probably a little house. Mm-hmm. And it was so much white. It seemed like when it's so much white, it blinds you or something. Maybe mm-hmm. it's just me. I don't know. But they did have a little pop of color or whatever. But they did a wonderful job. I enjoyed it. And I knew by the time I get into it, it's going to be going off. So a minute is not that long. But in that minute, they did a wonderful job. And I enjoyed both. And I liked the song.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I was going to say this, that the song is by LSD called No New Friend. And LSD is LaBrink, Sia, and Diplo.
Okay.
I thought I was gonna say who's it by, but that's who it's by. Okay.
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person take time out to watch our videos and also subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all know we upload them good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a freaking awesome good night. I'm back to you, Bezzy Boo.
Thanks, mother. If this camera cuts off in between, we'll come back to you guys to finish up what we're saying. But we're going to say what our favorite video this whole week was or is. Mother, what was your favorite video this week?
My favorite video this week was Monday's Michael Jackson, Ebony, and Jet interview. Yeah. That was mine because you seen them more on a little personal level instead of him just, you know, singing.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
I would say mine was the same one. Is it the same one? Yeah. Because I loved all the other ones, but the Michael Jackson one was really like a... Wow, you really can see more who he is besides from the music aspect of his life.
Okay.
So yeah, so that was our favorite video this week. Mind you, we loved every other song, every video we have done this week. Mm-hmm. So don't get disappointed if we didn't choose your video. We loved your video. We wouldn't have reacted to it if we didn't. But yeah, so go check out Monday's video. Go check out the rest of this week. If you've been here this whole week, comment your favorite video down below. But so thank you for checking out this week's video. Monday's video request is going to be another dancing video, but Monday's video request is going to be Luna doing a Cherry Bomb dance cover, originally by NCT 127, I believe, if I'm correct. So that's going to be Monday's video request. If that's your request, you subscribe. You've been subscribed. And if you did subscribe, you'll be able to see that. But if you're not subscribed...
Well, we don't know what the hell not, people. Come on, now do what you do that you do so well.
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below so you guys can notify whenever that video was up tomorrow. If you guys have a video request that you want us to do a reaction to, go ahead and leave the name and a link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we are reacting to the right video that y'all beautiful people requested.
Mm-hmm. If you guys want to share any of our content out there to the World Wide Web, you guys want us to see it, there are simply two ways for you to do that. The first way, tag us in by our new username. The second way is to use the two hashtags, Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
And we'll be able to see it. If you guys want to see any of our blog videos that's unable to be posted here on this good old YouTube, check out our Facebook page. We post all of those over there so you guys can still have a chance to see our reaction to your request or request you have been waiting on. Also, two different ways to get there. The first way, go to facebook.com/BrandyandMaxine2.0.
That's right. The second way is check down in the description box where you will find a link and everything else you may want to know.
If you guys subscribe to our channel today because of today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person. You have joined everybody else out there in Beautifulville where the sun is shining. There are tons of beautiful people.
And we're spreading nothing but that old positive vibes, no negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. Thank you in advance.
I am President Brandy of Beautifulville.
That's right. Now I'm her mother, Maxine, CEO and Vice Mother Freaking President is who I am. Just in case you didn't know me, my sugar dumplings. Sugar dumplings. Now you do.
If you guys want to show us some more support to just be subscribed to this channel and checking out this channel videos, check out our second YouTube channel.
That's right. Brandy Maxine 2.0. Brandy Maxine 2.0. Brandy Maxine 2.0. please go on and subscribe and show us some love. Brandy Maxine 2.0.
I'll leave a card up here for you guys to click on that down below. Description box is the link to that channel. And the end screen is our reaction to Louis C.K. being broke.
That's right. And if you have any videos you may want us to do, any questions you may want us to ask, don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area.
So that's it for this good old Saturday, you guys. We are ending your week off with a nice simple video. We hope you guys enjoying your Saturday. Mm-hmm. Your Saturday is going well. Just remember to spread the love as we spread it to you, or spread positivity, should I say. So don't forget, so if you guys enjoyed today's video, that is good. If you didn't, it's okay, because you can always try it tomorrow, the day after that, or whenever you guys have,
just
say come back. So don't forget, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and you stay G, and stay in the play.
And I'm Pimp Player from the Himalayas. I'll see you on this video. Have a beautiful day, beautiful people. Adios, amigos. Sayonara, my little chick, please. And
before you guys leave, don't forget to say, spread love, spread positivity, and stop all that darn hate.
We love y'all. We will see y'all in this video. Peace, my beautiful people. Peace. Toodles. Be safe. Adios.